Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Spec Sense. Your thermostat is like your home's central nervous system, which signals to your heater and air conditioner to warm or cool the house. Simple thermostats have basic temperature controls, and advanced models make it easy to schedule the perfect temperature throughout the week. Today, we'll learn about the different types of thermostats and some of the features available. Mechanical thermostats use bimetallic strips to sense the temperature. They are often inexpensive and found in relatively simple systems. Electronic thermostats use a small sensor to detect temperature changes. These are available in programmable and non-programmable models. Basic non-programmable models have simple temperature and fan controls. The on setting will cause the fan to circulate air 100% of the time, regardless of the temperature. This can help reduce airborne allergens since more of the air will pass through the air filter. To save energy, it's best to keep the fan set to auto, as it will run only when heating or cooling is needed. Programmable thermostats provide more options and can schedule unique temperatures for different times of the day. This means you could set a warm temperature for when you wake up in the morning, a lower temperature when you leave the house, a warm temperature when you get home, and a slightly cooler temperature for when you go to sleep. Even lowering the temperature by 5 degrees Celsius 8 hours a day can save up to 10% on your energy bill. A 5-2 thermostat can program alternate temperatures for weekends, while a 5-1-1 model allows for different temperatures on Saturday and Sunday. 7-day models have the most control and can schedule specific temperatures for any day of the week. Smart thermostats have advanced features that can help you easily automate your home. Some models allow you to connect wirelessly and make changes from your smartphone, tablet, or computer. Now, certain devices will even learn which temperatures you like best and make adjustments automatically over time. Features like geofencing use the location of your cell phone's GPS to raise and lower the temperature of your home as you come and go. Outdoor thermostats can send real-time weather and humidity information to your primary device indoors. Finally, a house that is set up for zoned heating can use multiple thermostats to create different climates in various rooms. As you decide on a device, remember to factor in what type of thermostat your house is wired for. Low voltage systems are generally wired for 24 volts, while line voltage systems are wired for 120 volts. Be careful not to confuse the two systems. Low voltage thermostats are the most common and can be used with central heating systems, including furnaces, boilers, air conditioning, heat pumps, and split systems. Line voltage thermostats are used with baseboard heaters, wall heaters, in-ceiling heaters, and cove heaters. After you select your new thermostat, it's time to install it. And you can see how to do this in the video linked below. If you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.